my name is Chris Viesing with Chris Tech here. I hope you're doing very well. Today is going to be an interesting video because we're doing video sensing in Scratch. So it's basically an extension called video sensing, and it senses motion using the webcam. Basically like cameras, how you install cameras on your house or stores. So here we are in Scratch. So let's choose an extension, and there it is, video sensing. So we're gonna select that, and as you can see, it shows the camera on the preview of the project. So here you can see when the video motion greater than a certain number block, and then you have a video motion or direction on a sprite, a different sprite, or on the backdrop, which they call stage, and then turn the video on, off, or on flipped. And then set video transparency. So setting the how much transparent you want the background to be. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna make the transparency set to 100, so it's completely invisible when the flag is clicked. And when it senses motion, when the video motion is greater than 30, then set the video transparency to 0, so it's completely visible. So when the flag is clicked, set video transparency to 100, and then when video motion is greater than 30, then set video transparency to 0. So let's see if it works. So we click the flag, video transparency is 100, and now if we move, as you can see, it detects the motion and it shows the camera now, and the transparency is zero, so completely visible, no transparency at all. So let's have a little bit of fun here. So what we're gonna do is that we're gonna change the costume of the sprite. So let's delete this, hold on 1 second. Okay, so we're gonna delete the cat, and now we're gonna add a label saying you will get caught. So basically, like, if you're working on a Scratch project, then in case somebody called you, you had to go somewhere or grab something real quick, then you can use the video motion extension, and if somebody wants to mess around with your code, mess your code up, then it will start recording when it senses the motion. So let's add a text called you will get caught. And let me just zoom out. So let's make the text bigger to make it look more scarier. And the text color to red. And let's do text font to pixel. It looks a little bit even more scarier. So then let's now go to the code, and let's first rename the sprite, and let's call it to label. And first, when the flag is clicked, we want it to hide. And when the video motion, it senses motion, then we want it to flash. So show, hide, but when it shows, wait 0.7 seconds. We'll see how that goes. And forever, so it keeps on flashing. So if we click the flag, everything looks cool, no problems at all. And now if we move, as you can see, the camera is on and the text is flashing, which is, it's waiting about a pretty good amount of time. It's actually pretty good. So that's basically today's video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe. Make sure to comment down below on what you would like to learn in future videos. Hit the thumbs up and have a nice day.